You've interfered enough in the Empire's plans, Jedi. This ends now.
You must be Darth Serevan's puppet. All the scurrying you've done to cover the Empire's tracks was wasted. The crimes of the Sith are indelible. In ancient times, the Vos and Jedi joined forces against a common enemy, the Sith.
Tell me how you know this.
The writing on these stone tablets tells the tale. We're still translating it, but enough of the truth has surfaced already. It's over. Return to Darth Serevan. There's nothing you can do now.
I didn't come to negotiate. Darth Serevan wants you dead and your evidence to disappear.
Hand the tablets!
You've won. No more opposition. Serevan will be pleased. The tablets. Spare them, please. Without me, they can't hurt you.
If they're found and delivered to the Vos, it could cost me my life.
Take them with you. The Sith want to know what happened here. Find the source of the power in the Nightmare Lands. The answers may be here. And I would rather the truth collect dust in a Sith archive than be destroyed.
Darth Serevan may find some use for them.
Then they will endure. Good enough. Go. Return to your master. Tell him what you've done.
I brought you something, my lord. Kelln said this writing would prove that the Sith and Jedi had been to Vos before.
Interesting. Very interesting. I assumed Kelln's evidence would be recent. I'll send these to the Sith Archive for study.
You have served the Empire well. I will personally make certain that nothing can be traced to you.
It's not every day you kill a Jedi Master.
I think you will distinguish yourself here on Vos enough that this one accomplishment won't be missed. You should be proud. You've utterly crushed the Republic's hope of victory. They will not recover soon.
I bring word.
Emissary, I wasn't expecting you. Do come in.
A mystic has had a vision concerning outsiders. One who serves a great power will keep the Gormak from the stars and bring new wisdom to Vos.
What wisdom? And what's this about the stars?
Only interpreters can explain a vision. I may only say what I have been told.
It is fortunate you came here, Emissary. I believe my associate here is the one described.
Then I must report to the three. There is much to be done.
This is far better than I had anticipated. The gullible fools follow their mystics without question. Their naivety can be made to serve us. Fulfill this vision, and it will surely lead them to ally with the Empire.
I will accomplish it.
Excellent. We have much to do. Make a pilgrimage to the Shrine of Healing. It is a place these idiots revere greatly. All outsider pilgrims must have Faedith Kai's permission to enter. Seek him out and get his approval.